first time for you to get a job. So I got a job as a security guard, graveyard shift. And later on, I went to work for Radio Shack. It's the first time you get out of school and you come and you get an apartment for yourself. And you start feeling like, hey, I have a home. My apartment is my castle. It's the first time you work and you get a car for the first time. Hey, now I have a car. I don't have to borrow cars from my uncles and aunties and everybody. So this is where I tasted life, what it's all about. And thanks to my years in California, I think I grew up and became a man. Of course, after that, I went back home and I started public service. But I will always, I will never, never forget the good life I had in California, in the Bay Area. Now I'm back. I see the first generations, I see the second generations, and I see third generations here. And they go, Uncle, welcome again. I said, what's your last name? You have to tell me your last name, and then I'll know who you are, why you're calling me an uncle. But this is the time frame that has come by. This is the speed of life. Uti Eang used to be the young Miss Narad here in California. She's still Miss Narad, but a little older but wiser. Oh my gosh, I look around the room and I see a lot of people. And it brings back good memories. And I am so ever grateful. I want to thank everybody for welcoming me in the blue, the old-fashioned Palawan way. Kadarmulakal, Sesel Wabi, Sesel Ngigl. We get together, invite our friends and relatives to join. And in a way we say, whatever we have is yours. And that's the Palawan culture of welcoming. So let's give them a big hand to give me our host. Our most acknowledged sisters are here. I always say when I visit Palawans outside of Palau that please don't ever lose that heart and soul of our culture, which is to look out for one another. Look out for each other. It doesn't matter where you come from, Southwest Islands or Northwest Islands or Kayan or Koror or Babeldaw or Ospedal or Giyuk. Wherever you are outside of Palau and you're a Palawan, let's look after each other. Let's help each other. Let's not forget where our roots are. So you can take a Palawan out of Palau, but you can never take Palau out of the Palawan. El Agasus, ako ay sergidro wa siya kumlara Southern Cal, Eli. San Diego, San Bernardino, Chino Hills area. Marami ito ang adang iwal, manadra honto. San Diego. Marami ito ang adra esar. Debir vidra aralom. Tasenda yoro school gin. Elmer gin. But I know I will never forget myself at Sumadiak Perabe area. This election is very, very different. It's the last time. It's the last opportunity. If we get in, we will serve the next 4 years to the best of our ability because it will be our last. And I hope together we'll continue to do what needs to be done. It's also a very different and a challenging election. Because never before in my career have I run against a brother-in-law. Αν δεν βλέπω να σε εντάει από πάρκι, να εντάει από τα μπρεκτά. Από το μελίρα με λεγέλ, εγιά βάτα μπρεκτά. It's family. It really is family. Σε από το μελίρα με I would run against anybody except family member. But I do want to let you all know tonight. It was I have every respect and will continue to do my brother or son-in-law. El gire la gener elek, el petika mu pergi, matbok lang ral gire ral malgen. And I will never say anything bad about him. Ati sa lo ay si Mel was siya on tigil lorni, on tigil mergit ng dosisyon. Was a brother, Wadam. May please elska ay galawan ra. You're still a young man.
You have all the years.
You have two terms in the Senate. May di tal musuha for the last time sa buk merek.
Ibu
kita kan isi orang untuk berdia generation kita. Saya ambil orang tinggal morni, saya orang tinggal mergi dah kata bela. Aku kredit lelak campaign, aku malu lagi di mana khusus. Kau mungkin ada orang bui, tuh aku kira lagi luar, lata tepuk, malu bentukin, mudah susah sekali, nanti kesuam mungkin. But you will not hear me say anything bad about my brother-in-law.
Who's your brother-in-law?
Asuran Junior Whips. Esolaya. Throughout the evening, if one thing is certain, so I want to clean. I say, if you really look right again, slow down or tilan murmur. Ako tarada bela. Palawan for Palawans. Dia ka ada bela on moit. It's the heart and soul raklaw maragit a principle raul kadamurten morabuhay all these years. That's why we need to preserve the best and improve the rest for Palawans so nobody is left behind. Mari kita susun tawaya di mulut. Another thing is right off the bat at makatakli. President, naraugul mo ko. Narasya di mo siya laong taon niya ermur na malo ka continue rin. And I'll be frank with you. A environment, rablur belaw. Ato mo kodong orin was ang lugel aklangar. Ang translate the environment ang lugel aklangar. Ya lugel aklangar. Kaya gida ulin the survival at the bero. Kaya gida ulin sa emel ng mur, mga niya food security lao. Kaya gida ulin mga turista merbelao, mga niya economic security. Ilan tamil. Ilmemes ragao, maigil club alilagao. Ali, don't forget. They didn't come here because of our beautiful faces. They came here because of the faces of the sharks. May kaya natawag ng iba. And tiyak siyugan argit, tiyak cultural security argit, kudrulid ng unique na ato bilang, kudrutuir tiyak yun environment. What the environment has to offer. Mun soal right off the bat tak magtaklin wase tiyak yun. Aklaw na rin niya, tiyan kita i-usil, arokul tawel mo daw lasang matmog. Yes, we're gonna take care of the Palawans first. Yes, we're gonna develop Palaw for the Palawans. And yes, without the environment, we cannot survive as a people and as a culture and as an economy. So it's inseparable. You cannot say, I'm not enough a sanctuary rangig, lahalimut tomi sa sanctuary rarat. No, people and the environment are one and the same. The economy is our environment, The environment is our economy. You go to Palau now, and who are the healthy people in Palau?
The fish.
Trata tirgel ngariwa NCD level or tir relawa. Really? That's good answer. It's the fishermen. Tirgal brothers and sisters, they're actually the most healthy people around the world. They say, Omer Oreor, Tirgal, Kotamar Baba, Sadira NCD, at Tirgal Oreor, Rakabalmen, Marnara, private sector. Then I am doing long Arakan Sume, Mamala, Mamaro, Marbos, Nigel, Kitra. It's really a reminder of the Gidra. Don't give up on what makes you healthy. Paul Swammer Maragalim. And stop going fishing, a mero true Raldin, a Mamara tuna, a shelfing with memory. It doesn't make sense. But that's what's happening. So, we need to simplify ourselves sometimes. We need to remind ourselves of what it was that made us a healthy nation, what it was that made us a strong nation, what it is that continues to make us a clan, a family, a community. We share a good cleanse function in the sun. Because it is a bountiful like a Nagiri. The day that we do not love Palau, the day that you don't care anymore about the ocean, the day that you don't care anymore about tilting the land and farming for yourself. That's the day when those who have money will survive in Palau, and those who do not will become poorer. Those will be the days where income will determine how well you are. Those will be the days where each man for themselves. But that's not what it is to be Palau. Palau is a community, relang. El dia ka, other mother dia ka claimily. Yes, I am baby to give the alcoholics, mala drugs, mara. But it's not like it's downtown somewhere else, Maruben, Luan. No, we do love them, we do take care of them, but it's a choice that they want to do the things they do. But they know that they always have a family to go to. That when they're most in need, it will be the relatives to come to their rescue. So that's the fabric. I'm sorry, I'm opening my remarks to strengthen what it is to run the government. You run the government not because you need more taxes to pay high salaries of those who work for the government. No. You run the government to make sure that the benefits trickle down to the grassroots people. Mm-hmm. To those Palawans who live here. And before I move on, it's good to come here and sa Leplong Book, a former delegate of Mama Ram Nui. I'm very happy to see him with his family. Please sa Prota William Niragalaw. Aplar mo sa yel report card. Because I think it's important that the Tolita Anges Madura that say, what am I going to do? It's also important that you also read and remind yourself of what has been accomplished. And I'm not going to go into detail or say, what is that report card all about? I think at the Soal Modulia, I say, we together, we've worked with Olbi Rabulau. We have worked with our traditional chiefs, Rubula Blueberau. We've worked with the state governors. We've worked with the state legislatures. We've worked with the Chamber of Commerce, the community. And we've been able to do some things. Εγώ αδρέσα γέμ λέτε πραμίς, μα λέω γέμ λέτε γυρέτε μοτμό. And the truth is, we did not accomplish everything. Why? Because that's what life is all about. Γέλ president, τραβλούρα μπριγέλ, μα λέω γέμ governor, μα λέω γέμ president τρβελάω, μα λέω γέμ σιαμπάν, μα λέω ασέ, I've done everything that needs to be done. You know what? He's talking about heaven. Only in heaven can you accomplish things 100%. But we know the world is full of challenges. It comes every year, every generation. So you do what needs to be done, but I'm sure we're not going to get the job done. Obama is not going to get everything done. And Hillary Clinton is going to come in and she's not going to get everything done. Oh, are we for Hillary? No, I'll be very frank. I hope Trump doesn't come in. But I hope Palau will also get a woman president down the road, but not this year. Not this year. Sagidia, I think we can overall the level. If you put everything on a scale, I'm very happy to join with you and say that we've done a lot of good things. But at the same time, we started some things that needs to be finished. And we'll also start some things in the next 4 years, God willing. El Diregel Mogirela next president, when he comes in or she comes in, they will have to finish the job because they're good for the people of Palau. And don't forget, it's not about what Aaron wants or what Regis wants or what Tommy wants. It's all about what the people need. So a good thing is always a good thing, regardless of who is in office. The roads that we're trying to finish, I'm doing that. I will not finish everything, but I will finish most of them. And Gerbuk Menex, the president, will probably have to continue to do that. The Gekidel connecting roads, Omul Mesra film, those are important for the economic development, important for the livelihood, whether it's in Blik, I drive down Sapra, the Kamsalo Mondai, acting on a state visit, I drive a big seats. And the White Malik, a total rara, I'll say like Malik is about 12 miles. And you know what the price of road these days? A 1 mile is approximately 1 million. That's the price of construction, rara, enhancement. So if you're talking about a 12-mile road that needs to be done inside Ayn Malik, that's 12 million just for the state of Ayn Malik. Elaka Ramlumoy is about 8 miles, again direct to Medellin. That's 8 million. But we have started to do little by little a better job. I promised Diblak Ramesh, you used the word promised. But I met with the leadership, they want the road done in the next 2 years. So that's something that we'll have to find funding. I will have to facilitate so that we can realize. The Minister of Education, was at 2 o'clock, to the more internet, the course, the program, so it's real time, everybody can participate as I give the book advancement tra technology mora education. Kami imagine impact tingin mora health. Mora yan telemedicine. So bela Dr. Yano, Dr. Amais, Dr. Quarte, lo mesa patient tira surgery room, ya top tangal expert mara Taiwan, mara Hawaii, mara America, mara India. As a real advice was say, oh, ilang magra mo karami. Mukarani, Samra, Kapki, Kamukarani. hindi nga relaw without sending the patient of Island, it able to do work on him. Wow. It's real time telemedicine technology. Already, I'm going to ask hospital Seventh-day Adventist based at Taiwan. Tanamir Belao, they wanted to become a partner, you say, and the Gimlangas of Eden Meredro to deal. And it's, I got a that system, Regina Meo, the Gimlangas of Eden Meredro. But that will come about the most possible once that fiber optic communication connection is made. Magiging directly something to look forward to. Elaman directly social media. Maral, I think you guys know more about things happening in Palau than some of us, or most of us in Palau. In fact, I was the Saba Mara San Diego area in Chino Hills, LA, and somebody brought to my attention. I said, President. Or a Facebook, I say, "Bom la drain ra, atiale o a sewer system ra, ice packs and mara daw be flood atial mal pristine environment tigid the rural ra termalil na kay." I blue, I said, "You have to call home to verify this." I give call in moment. The truth is, the fact is, same the overflow. Ang arsel last album bla treat bla letial sewer system kita just quickly mambi mera mechanical system lo migri. That's the first step. After I go through shaking the mechanical lead and go kaya kailan mo a panding system sets of pans yung area ng normal na arsel ma directly wal continue lo migri tial. Run, so by the time in Greece is in the last stage, in Kuplamo safe enough, a Labambia, a bombolo, to be more a Icrela, a Malan, a Brium Samulo. That's the system that we have for this. The same woman stuck saying in the last bomb, Rapandi, El Blal, last stage, instead of a bombril or top the Gira, now in overflow, Emran or Tobra. So it's not like we threw the whole sewer system. Ngup say even la treated, and then gired rulia bomb almost empty album by Otobdira, Moramoa, Lotir Klesin, Maramoktek. So we have to correct that kind of information. But I know that it's some of the issues and concern are other than directly. But again, I say, all of us needs to protect the mother goose that lays the golden egg. Our environment is our mother goose. And we should do everything we can that helps it, not pollute it. So, on this sewer system, we got the number 28 million, the Asian Development Bank, to correct the system, August. The company has been selected. The more change about a sewer, I get oblique or a more change alignment three. Sometimes I get a bombra substation, some material abilir around in Lamonguta bomb from overflow. I get it a whole reroute, and they're going to bring it to all the way in Moramala, ice packs. Increase the capacity of the mechanical system, and most of it accommodate the top volume of sewer water. Change the bomb around the system. All of these are major improvements for 28 million. But again, that's something we like to see finished in a year or two. The address of the we just come out of the drought, and boy, it was a tough situation in there. You can live without electricity, but it's very hard to live without water. But despite what you hear social media, despite the politics, will be other Bela, am the Clarin Reer, the patient enough. We did what we needed to do, and we went through it. The Black Stoa School, the Black major epidemic, of course, I did Lomadi. But that's what a nation has to do. Meet the challenge, overcome the challenge, and move on. Of course, Maria, I'm not sure, social media, I said, why is the president asking for additional emergency power? Will be in Guamlam in the first 10 days? Well, first of all, a drought that didn't last 10 days. I had to ask for the second 10 days. The emergency power at 10 days, acclimated. After that, the president told me it will be for additional 10 days. So I asked for the second time, and they gave it to me because they knew. And when I get 10, 20 days, I asked for the bless of God. So I asked for additional 10 days, and I said, it's a little bit more. The black water not because of the little dog. They get rid of the little dog that first emergency. I get the usual amount to do spend on one problem. So it was not a question of money. By the question, I said, should the OEK trust the president enough to continue to give him that? Obviously not. It became a political issue. But they gave me the first time, they gave me the second time, why not the third time? And maybe I'll understand the social media. The president does not get the power of the Olbira Rulao and everything when he declares an emergency. Mm. The only emergency powers he gets is having to do with the water. Limit the scope of my focus. The other was a president, Tamma Krishna will be Mamrula La Algirela Highway, Mamrula La Algirela Education, Mamrula La Algirela Tax. No. See, I travel, I understand the real was a president, a Uptonita emergency, Girela Toyra Ran, my get directed begin the Murara. Everything else will be la should meet every day, Mamrura get issued till the Asabella president. The same thing I'm not going to clear me another belong while or I'm not in service. Maybe the president is going to be a dictator, the Maro rule. But I'm sorry, that's not what the Constitution says. And that's not what the fact says. To make a long story short, patients are other belau, Mansuri are other belau, because they're going to be a tarahot in the globe. And it's not just Koror, my right. Drought, my water hours, I'm lying here, Livio, Neao, my dear, rest of states about that. Except, Amartmao, except Tramelbeok, except Plan Esa. Tirgea, Mandol, Moloa, water supply, but they were able to do it. Kata bayi mereka suli dari tempat leher pel suplaran memora private sector ma ada mengalah lapatan dan buat memaya. Otherwise, memang tidak kering si aja. I heard another misinformation. Brother in law, presiden tak kabur nongi wal, so maybe he gave him extra money to fix something that should not have been fixed.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Iwal, I'm the hotel last state in Mongilan. Iwal, Marar, Maharlo. Again, the states are not, Maharlo, Marar, one of the last states. Two of the last states in Longilaran. Iwala man may suffer. Namun Longilaran na beklade tira continue di Lara water hours. Nagyan tulbong bra. Wells, ayay kita lulto rin yan natra. Iwala ayay din na dry out ng Lola sa ilabong bra. So we had to go fix another source raral so that the people of Iwala can do a water hours. Thank goodness, lately, we had a report was in Loria Ul. It's been raining every week, sometimes every day. So now things are back to normal. Everybody's out of the woods. And we thank the Lord for providing the rain, not the president or Olbira Lulao. It's the Lord. sell drinking water, sell long-term solution and more change. I'm very happy to inform you El Agosto. El Agosto, El Alzheimer, and yeah, start implementation, construction, 17 million dollars. El Momru, Ram Esepai, Ram Rulwobl, all the way Mer Oreor, Moramla, Mam Yunsam. Dia adil replace saya by actually motul by orang rumah beli mereka. Presently di imol by, bila mau mengejar sel tanggal ara mara suara tur, emal itu tak pressure marwa beli dia, marwa miun, marwa ngermit. Ngermit. Ngermit, ngermit, miun, yes. Lain di mana lebay bangang rulo belum, kalau mungkin ilmong ma rate of consumption amat berurut temen, you know, dia akan sebel mengulang pressure. By having two pipes, rang rulo belum memberang bersuap, and obviously sisi aral kalau mungkin kerja tang kemudian di full rapi kita, ma water pressure ni yang mau sebel addresser segitu luar krisis aral lebih itu terang. But the good news is that more chance I can put the Bible that are 80 years old. The ruler Ana Shabbat and Maldom Sinderia asbestos. I think that's why part of our carcinoma problem, asbestos. I got the Bible, the ruler Ana Shabbat. That's why it's 80 years old. Before all of us were born, they used that kind of. But now we're able to change all of that, thanks to assistance and grant from Japan.